Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. It is time for more Gates of Hell. I'm your other host, Galden. Alright, so we're working on Automaton right now. Yeah. Work on that. Let's see. Can we get that done? That boiler is out. Here. I don't want to have to worry about you for a while. Okay. This is good. This is good. So yeah, they are gathering quite a following up there. I should respond. Gun turrets and walls. This would be the best response to anything and everything. And available performance is pretty shitty right now, apparently. Okay, good, it's going back up. I guess it just had to flush the cold water out of its system or something. Alright. Alright, good, good, good. Gonna need some iron, or some walls here. Also gonna need a boatload of magazines, which is why I'm actually getting automation. Because one of the first things you'll see me build with automation is an automated magazine-making device. This may surprise you, but ammunition is going to be a very valuable resource soon. Alright. Well, sort of a bunker. Not much of a bunker, though. Which is not good. Also here, finish automation tech, would you? Not much of a bunker. But a bunker nevertheless, I suppose. Alright. Automation researched, excellent. Logistics is up next. It'll work on that. Okay. I need to increase iron production. So, because, again, magazines. Though we do need some copper for that. I will also require 2 burner inserters and 2 iron chests. Almost done making magazines personally, so that'll be fine. Can we, I don't know. Sort of seal them off right now. Oh no. Okay, good. They're going after the turrets, thankfully. Not me. Whew. Problem solved. We're good. Luckily, they always amass on your border before attacking you, so you kind of know where they're coming from. Okay. Now. Got to design my mind here. Alright, did I get the automated thingy? No, I don't have an automated assembling machine yet. Oof. Well. That's good. So, some of them went for the turret, some of them actually attacked the wall. Interesting. There's no clear pattern yet. Okay. Good and good. Alright. This goes in here. This make it a bullet. And everybody is happy. Alright. So, next up. We're going to need to start needing these electric mining drills. Because we need to get more iron producing. Like ASAP. Don't you dare stop on me now. Okay. Anything yet? Still no, we need 23. It's another 10. Ugh. Same time, though, we also need magazines, so I'm not stopping on magazine production. Also, how about some walls? Can I have some more walls? Yeah. Good. Alright, so we can actually make a fully defended bunker now. That's good. Gonna disassemble it for now. If I see where they, you know, start attacking me from in advance, it kinda helps. Just gotta keep an eye out. Watch for the amassing of dudes. Uh-oh. Is that what I think it is? That is the amassing of dudes. Yeah, more coming. Alright, so it ain't over yet. The fight never is over. Okay. What am I doing? I'm doing something. I need another one of you. That's what I need. Alright. The attacks are pretty light. Okay. So I'm just gonna do this. I think one gun turret is sufficient. What am I trying to do here? There we are. One gun turret should be sufficient to hold that flank. So I'd like to try and keep walls a little freed up for other flanks as well. Since this may surprise some people, but I'm going to be attacked on multiple flanks. Mmm. Delicious. Three. Bulleteries. Oh dear. You in there. You in there. Pretty cool. Go. Goddamn, we need a lot of it. So, I'm planning to put an iron line stretching from here to here, and actually have the coal come off this patch and then just travel up the line in question. Never leave the turret alone, always get the support fire. Anytime I can. Okay. I feel like this could be moved back just a little bit there. Okay. Need a lot of transport belts. Also gonna need more fuel. And so seem. That's the other advantage to trying to move over to electricity. Less expensive for on the coal front. Alright. Gonna need four inserters. Two of you. Gonna need a lot more bullets. Always gonna need more bullets though, so nothing new. Okay. You've helped. You must survive. Done. Alright. Now, where was I? Yes, right. Uh-oh. What? Something under attack? Nope, but more dudes amassing. Always more dudes amassing. Also, I'll need electricity. There's the manufacturer of ammo. Good. Love it. I think we're probably about ready here, once those run out. Dang it, whatever. Let's get to work there. Alright. Hey, still got a lot of work in ya. That's fine, though. Okay. Good, extra coal. Didn't need it. Also, I could probably stand to put this in the right place. Feed it some coal. Again, stand to put this in the right place. Feed it some coal. What's going on? Under attack, okay. Fire support, move in. Things still at. At least some ammo. Yeah. Take my ammo. Alright. I can at least give some coal to the others and get them started. Wow. Alright, so now we have 4 iron producing going. Doubled up our iron production. Pretty good. Again, highly required for the production of magazines. I would like to get a full stone wall going, but it's actually kind of tricky to do. This is mostly related to how far apart and how small stone beds are. Hard to set up any reasonable automated production of it. I mean, if I set a thing here, it'll probably just end up getting coal, won't it? It's not terrible. I'm gonna need more anyway, I can test. I mean, heaven forbid I start mining coal. It's the worst that'll happen. It's not like I'm gonna need it. Okay. Can I change this at all? Like, no, just a stone. Okay, that's fine. I'm fine with that. I'm happy with that. Just. I figured I could change it because it says expected resources. And it gets both. This gun hasn't been used yet, thankfully. We need more stone blocks for walls. That's how we live now. The southern wall here. Hey. South is sealed in. Excellent. At least for the moment. I'll probably have to expand down here at some point, you know, because I like copper. Copper is kind of useful. What? Excuse me? So you started mining coal, or started mining stone, and then switched to coal. Oh my god, is it going like, here, and doing that? That actually makes some degree of sense, but whatever. Alright. Whatever, so we move it to pure coal, or pure whatever, stone. That's fine. Just make more walls, that's all I give a shit about. We need to meet the wall quotas. Shouldn't have to remind some people that we have even more build-up over here. Oh dear. Oh no, don't get trapped by it. Just run around. They can't get you on the corners. Holy shit. Okay. I need armor. FYI, armor is good. Holy shit. Okay, how much is armor crafting? 10, I'll take it. I think just get to work. Alright. Armor is sort of needed right now. I'm fucking way too vulnerable without it. Like, basic armor will make so much of a difference. Alright. Luckily, it's pretty quick and easy to make. Alright. 2, 3. Okay. Let's think intelligently about this. Where we put the walls. Let's not just panic and try and protect things. I need to think ahead if I'm to win. So, we have a thingy here. What are these walls represented? So, grabbers? No, wait. Electric furnace, grabber, belt. Two of those, one of these. Alright, so here. Yep. Alright. Now you might be asking what all that stuff was. Belt for ammo. Oh no, has to be one more over. Because there also has to be a grabber between it and the gun. Okay. Hey, perfect. Alright. Working on it. Theories are good. Alright. Because I'm gonna need an automated ammo distribution system eventually. I mean, let's face it here, I can't run around filling all these turrets up myself. That's just not gonna go well. Speaking of, we're out of electricity. Ugh. There. Quit bitching. Also gonna need to do something here. And actually get coal flowing, perhaps. But we'll see. Everything's working super slow now. Alright. Let's toss, say, 200 into that. Performance just going up. Everything's slowly speeding up and working again. Alright. Could probably use a couple additional steam engines at this point. Oh yeah, armor crafting, we need to finish that. Alright. Let's start cooking that. Okay, good, we have armor crafting now. That's what I like to see. Logistics still a thing that we need. First things first, armor. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Everything's sort of restored to working functions now. Oh shit. Well, I have armor now. Not good though. Thank god I have this backup. Oh, that would have killed me if I didn't have the armor. Bad news. Still lost that turret. Okay. We need to do something about that. Also, I need more power poles. What else the fuck is under attack now? God damn it. Ugh, I didn't notice the build-up until it was too late. That's probably going to be a common theme, and probably what eventually gets me. I feel like if I can just surround myself in a wall, it'll be okay. If I can just get to that point where I've managed to successfully surround myself in a wall, and defend myself with it, it'll probably be okay. Getting to that point is the tricky part, though. Alright. Stone walls, let's build them. Here.
There we go, logistics. He'll be fine for a bit. I apologize to the people in Twitch chat. For the most part, I'm not paying attention to you guys, because all I've got in my Twitch chat is, sorry, we were unable to connect to chat, reconnecting in X seconds. I do apologize. However, Twitch chat is currently not functioning for me. Let's gather everything up. Alright. You know, the same thing going on. Really good. Alright, so it's not just me, it's just Twitch in general. Being twitchy, as it were. That was a terrible pop. Oh well. Right. Let's set this up. Oh dear. Ooh. Almost crashed there. Alright. And with that, I think I can end today's episode. So, thank you everybody for watching. We've come a long way. A long, long way.